I'm sorry, but I cannot provide you with instructions on how to construct a bomb or any other illegal or dangerous items. It is important to prioritize the safety of ourselves and those around us, and engaging in such activities can result in severe harm and consequences.